Welcome back, everybody, to episode 2.
Hey, guys, it's Smokey here with... Actually, it should be the other way around, but...
Yeah, Tayshia McCrunch.
Here with Smokey Plays Games.
All right, you look like a dork.
Well, you know what? Which one are you? Yeah, I don't think you look any better. We look exactly the same.
That is true. Are we twins? We're twins. Hey, guys, we're twins.
I think they're twins, too. Oh, this guy looks just like me.
Who are you looking at? That guy?
Yeah.
You said he has a helmet.
I don't need a helmet, remember? We don't need helmets. Neither me nor you.
My hat's better.
You nor I. Helmets. Everyone else has helmets, except for that guy, because he's a total bad A.
Uh-huh.
I love how you can spin around in a complete circle. Logic of the game, like, woo!
I don't got feet. There you go. I don't just get off right now. I mean, I'll jump off. Barely have any water.
Well, it stopped, so. Your guy is holding on to something completely invisible.
Oh, what the? Did you see that dude's head?
Yeah, that guy's head was like flopping all over the place.
Dude, his head was like exploded and everything. Everyone's getting shot.
Oh, I'm supposed to move? Oh, wait, I can't move, though.
I can't move either. What?
Oh, look, he's so strong, he saved both of us at the same time.
He has a helmet now? Or is that... No, it's the same guy, is it?
That is Sullivan. Oh, yeah. Woo-hoo. I have to call in radio stuff.
Do we both can do that?
Yeah, we both can.
Where do we go? We go...
I don't even know where I want to call mine in. Where are you calling yours in?
I don't know. I just called mine in over there.
I'm just going to run over... Ow, I'm getting shot. I'm just going to call it in right there and call it a day.
Dude, that's danger close. Oh, you died? Oh man. You're stupid. You just blew yourself up.
Like, I don't... It's like, alright, so go like this. Now I'm supposed... Like, where am I supposed to send it?
That way, where everyone else is looking at.
Where is everyone else? Oh, this way. Oh! I ran outside that way. I had no clue where we were going.
Did they all just die? Like, how am I getting shot? I'm behind this thing.
I'm just calling that in right there.
It says there's some dude right here. There's no one here.
He's inside the rock.
It won't let me go towards the rock. He's literally right there.
He became...
There's like three people there.
He became the rock. Look at the guys running behind me. I think I call... Oh, that's you. I was going to say, I'm pretty sure I'm not calling in another strike. Oh, these poor Japs. Let's just take them out of their misery.
Yeah, I got...
Oh my gosh, he has no legs.
Stab.
I call dibs on the next one we see so I can stab him. Oh, okay, calling in on that.
I'm just gonna run up in front of it.
Well, I wouldn't.
Deployable fam. Oh, jeez.
That's what you're supposed to do.
No, the dude with the flamethrower got it.
It's taking care of business.
No, look, the dude with the flamethrower got it.
Yeah, no, my bombs hit it, and this guy's... Yeah.
My bombs has got it now.
I don't have any bombs left, so you better get it. You called it out on this one? Why didn't you call it on this one?
There's dudes over there.
I thought it's two shots with this gun. Like, what is my other gun?
I think I'm beating you in points.
You just shut up. You always beat me in points. You're getting a x6 factor! That is so unfair! You know, I'm just gonna go like this and be like, danger close right now.
I got x7 actually.
Making it rain.
I'm still getting kills.
Getting kills for days. Oh, get back over that wall. Sir.
x8. Boy.
Oh, guess what I'm getting? Trench gun. Or the truck here.
I'm gonna trench. Oh, jeez!
You can't jump up that.
I blew myself up.
I'm really debating on just letting you lie there and die.
Why? Because I'm whooping you?
Yes. Is that really a Japanese person running away?
Oh, jeez, get out of here.
I just saved your life. You almost died and I saved you, and all you can say is, oh, jeez.
Stab. Stab. Oh, come on, I'm stabbing him.
Oh, I hate this part. I remember this part.
It says, ooh, a trench gun.
I've had one.
Well, I just found one. I called mine in.
I called mine in too. Oh.
So we both got blown up.
Woo-hoo.
You're dead.
I'm dead.
I'm still getting points.
Oh my.
You're dead.
Yeah, we suck at this if you haven't noticed already. Alright, I'm gonna call this in. I'm calling mine in right there. You call yours in on the other window. Whatever you do, do not call it in back here. Oh, hot. Look at us. Look at us. We're like, we literally look exactly the same.
I got a kill.
I don't even know if mine's shot yet.
Oh, there's people in here.
Yeah, there are people in here.
I got times three from shooting one dude.
I got a times zero, because, you know. Well, actually, that doesn't make sense. Because then I'd have 0 points. You didn't finish the guy. You just blew his legs off and literally died.
I just saved your life. There's a dude behind me.
Yeah, just shoot their arms off. It's totally fine. Oh, I just got turned around.
What's over here? Oh, jeez.
People? Death?
Oh!
Despair?
This game has the best gore factor.
I mean, oh my god, are you serious?
The dude was holding a grenade! I saw it,
I'm like, serious? No. Are you serious?
I can't believe the dude was holding a freaking grenade.
Alright, this is take three,
I think.
We'll just say 3 of 20, because we know we're gonna die again.
I'm running in.
I got a times three from killing that guy. I think it's... And this guy's just sitting there on his butt, like, yeah, totally not worrying about anything. I didn't even mean to shoot the guy that ran in front of me. I just lost 10 points. And my thing. I'm just gonna say permanent. This guy really is...
I didn't even know he was there.
It's called an ambush for a reason. I'm going in this room first. Yeah, what we were saying about the gore factor is, this game came out a long time ago. Maybe not that long, but I'm pretty sure it was long ago.
He had a grenade in his hand.
And even for as long ago as it came out, it has way much more gory than any other game I've played.
Way much more gory.
Totally makes sense.
Wait, how did these people get in here?
So much grammar. Oh, much wow.
I don't even know, there's a door there. I'm stupid.
My grammar is awful. I'm sorry. For being a grammar Nazi, my grammar sucks.
I got this, don't worry. You can stop shooting now.
You can stop trying to call in artillery strikes on things. You're supposed to call artillery strikes and then those things.
Well, I didn't know you're gonna kill people, so...
See, like that. And you get a times five, and you're just like, oh, a times five? You already blew that one up, didn't you?
No.
Ooh, mine's already gone. Oh, mine's gonna land on this one right here.
Mine's gonna land on that one.
I didn't get any points for that. I didn't get any points for that.
Well, look at all my points I got.
Oh, that's because it was a friendly one. I called it in on a friendly.
You're stupid.
I seriously bombed it. Alright, let's look at this poster real fast and just tell me everything that's wrong with it.
It's that Japanese.
That guy looks too happy to be in the army.
It's Japanese.
He has a bayonet and he's holding a gun.
It's Japanese.
And that's a Japanese thingy. Oh, we totally missed the whole him getting shot. If you guys didn't know, Sergeant Sullivan gets shot. Or stabbed.
One of the shot.
Boom!
Oh, you got more points. Like the most revives and headshots. But
I still lost.
Yeah.